I wonder if the person who played this song for this recording knows. I've been hearing their notes for like 2 years playing this game and shit. There's one person. I'll be starting in a second. Just give me a moment. Give me a moment and a second. Give me a moment. Give me everything you have, actually. Seconds, minutes, hours, fucking days, weeks, months, years. Your entire life. Oh, they're gone. I scared them. Lol. Oh, they're back. Or it's probably somebody else. I don't know. I will start in just a moment. I'm just gonna make a thumbnail. Or I'm sorry, steal a thumbnail from Google because I don't care. It's the usual crap, just gonna post it on the Discord. Nobody fucking knows I'm doing this right now. It's gonna be like a huge surprise. Okay, here we go. Disney Interactive bullshit, blah blah blah. Square Enix. Enix. I'm trying so hard to be funny. It's a nice drawing. Do all the games just have the same background stuff, or is it just for the all-in-one edition? Why? Because I don't care what people say. I want to see it for myself. I want to experience it for myself. I don't care. Okay, so this is a card game. I was told not to. Oh. Wait, is this. Isn't this just the Kingdom Hearts 1 opening? I can't help. No, you can't, but look, listen. I'm still gonna play the second one. I'm still gonna enjoy this series. Probably not gonna stream everything still, but I'm still interested. There's nothing I can say that'll make this okay. I've been warned multiple times. I'm masochistic, alright? There's nobody on stream with me. It's just, I'm all by myself. That was on purpose. If Self, Kenny, or someone else texts me during this, that'll be that. Wanting to join or something. That'll be whatever. I should probably just skip this. Oh, I did play Atlantica off-screen. Or at least part of it. It was okay. the swimming physics aren't nearly as bad as I thought. It was actually pretty easy. But once again, I had no idea where the fuck I needed to go. I got to the part where Era was like, let me take you to my grove and we can do this thing. And I just never found it. It's not worth it. I gave 100... Oh, shit. It's not worth 100%, goddamn. Thank you for montaging the entire first game for me. I have a very short-term memory. That's why I stream this shit, because I can't even remember what I played. There will always be a door to the light. Still love that line. Like, you all see the title to the video. You know, like, I know what I'm doing. I'll come back to you. I know you will. Simple and clean is the way. Alright, so this was for, like, what? GameCube Advanced or Game Boy Advanced at first? Ah. Let's go! Ikazu! New adventure, yay! 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 Yay, we're running to the sunset. Where the fuck even are you running to? Game Boy, okay, thank you. Yeah, all I'm expecting from this game is cards. Everything else is... Okay, I can pause it. I just want to make sure. Wait, a long road lies ahead. What? What'd that shit say? Hold on. Along the road lies something you need. Oh, okay. I just checked the stream again. Okay.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Why is the secret boss from the first game saying cryptic shit? Oh. Oh. I recognize this shit. This is from the Kingdom Hearts 2 opening. Is she like a psychic or something? I don't know. That's usually how that... I have no idea what castle this is. I don't know if this is original or from an obscure Disney thing. There like no there is dialogue, but do the main characters speak? Okay, they do. They make sounds. Donald makes a sound at least. The ship's... How long is this first cutscene? I'll attempt to get to at least, like, the first boss of this, hey, whatever that may
you
be.
You think it's okay to barge in?
They do talk okay.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Who, the secret boss?
Really? Because now that you mention it, I was kind of thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too.
Oh, shit. Right, Sora's voice actor fucking Wasn't he like 12 when he did the first game? He was like 15 doing the second. But shit, he just already hit puberty? That's kind of crazy.
One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends.
No, it doesn't fit the face. I'm sorry.
They're here.
Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Hey, Crickety Jimmit.
Hold on, Jimmy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. Mm-hmm. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
I'm gonna unscrew whatever's screwy.
Come on, let's go, Dizzy.
Hey, fellas, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
What the fuck do you want, bro? Leave us alone.
That's
you already
it.
Beat me.
Who are you?
Yeah, I didn't plan this stream, like, at all. It was just on a whim. Sorry about that. You can rewatch it on your own time.
Oh, yeah? I'll try some magic.
Good luck. Don't think too hard on it. The story here. Okay. No magic, only cards. This is Yu-Gi-Oh.
Come on, wizard! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
What?
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find.
Oh, that God. Is... That's gonna be the whole shit, isn't it? Just, what? To find is to lose is to find? That's like... The whole game is just gonna be that riddle. Or just stupid riddles like that, I guess.
In Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
Oh, that's why it's called Chain of Mem, blah blah blah.
Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him...
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this.
What?
To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek.
What?
Hold the card to open the door. And beyond it, a new world.
The fuck is this, Greed Island?
Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew. Or to claim anew, only to lose.
Shut the fuck up, Ansem, or whatever your name is. Fucking Roxas, adult Riku, fucking...
Let's go.
Whoever... Okay, are we playing? Okay. Yeah, I can already tell this is gonna be like a filler game. It's like, of course I'm not gonna find Riku in here. That'd be too easy. Let's take your version of set card. You currently have only one world card. Okay. another cutscene.
Why the fuck are you everywhere?
Information created by memories ingrained in your card.
My memories?
Forget about that, Sora. No, I'm not doing that voice. What even is your voice? That's right. The copyright was too strong. We couldn't keep them. Master the cards and their strength doors again. Okay, the laws of this castle provide that your friends can transform the cards. The fuck? Would you value your friends if you want to feel the Okay, I got him. Now what? Cards you pick up or add. Okay. Thank you for explaining all this like I'm a dumbass, you very nice anime villain. Okay. So this whole game is just summoning? This is just, like, role-playing? No, it's not. The card is easy. It will reappear to aid you time and time again. Are the hearts of your friends? This cast is a blue-white card. That's... fucking...
Pharaoh would have a field day in this shit.
Little Karibo's gotta play this. Okay, same deal. First, think of yourself. Move, then use the cards. Okay, can I just choose, like, which one? Okay, fine. You serious?
Yeah.
I just gotta spam it? You now know how to use your strength, but it would be no use if you used it. No, I fucking can't. You proved that last game, bro. Oh. It's a different button this time. Yeah, okay, so... okay.
What the hell?
So I can only attack a limited number of times? You'll be unable to act. Shit, bro. Okay. Okay, I ran out, now what? You're gonna kill me? Okay, if you want that power back, you must focus with the cards for sure to get me one. Oh! Can I do that more than- no, I can't. Brought back my lost cards. You get a recall spike card, and you really need to push it with each time you use a card. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's important to know. Bro. Okay. Two wider categories of everything. The top five magic cards, item cards, and covers entirely enemy cards. Use this card with different enemy. Can I? Whatever. Cards will empower you whether you attack or defend. Okay. Can I play? So you guys weren't lost? You saw a strange light and the rest is just blank. That doesn't help trying to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date.
Hey Donald, where'd I get the-
I can't do voices, I don't know why I try.
Whack! Me too, Goofy!
Yeah, that was pretty good. That was accurate.
Somebody's been missing with our club.
Been... what?
Could be the cards again. Nigga, what'd you do to them? Molest them? Is that true? I mean, whatever. Was that sarcasm? Want me to go alone? Fine, I can take care of myself. The hero speaks boldly. Go then. The rest of the castle. Oh, the rest of the fucking. What walk you have? How much dialogue? Shut the fuck up. No, of course you do. Look at him. Look at the fucking shadow dude. How hard can you figure out these cards? We'll see. Key of Beginnings, okay. My favorite song. The song that I've heard fucking way too many times in the first game. Wait, what? The fuck is R3? Is it the left? Or is it the right joystick? What the hell? Oh. So the controls are basically the same as the first game. It's just like everything's a card, I guess. This game is like 90% cutscene so far. It's because I put it on beginner that it's just explaining all this through. I can't lock on, I guess. Okay. Okay, now I can. I wouldn't be surprised if they just pitched down all his yells and moans for this. Instead of having to re-record all that. Okay. I guess that's the only one I can. Okay. Jesus Christ, okay. It's all basically the same shit, just kinda different. Yeah, okay, whatever. So, is the town a... well, what the hell? That's not the same, that's just a dark void that I can't kill myself with. That's sad. How are there 9 people watching?
Alright, fine, I guess. Cards are really everything in this game, huh? I can't lock on while I'm holding something. Oh. Okay. What in the name of... what? I already forgot the controls. Okay. Jesus. Okay. So, what? Okay, I guess. Yeah, Donald. I can't throw, fam. I forgot how to do this. Was it? No. I fucking... Wait, no, yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah, okay. It was X. God. So you're... What? What? Oh. Okay, so... These can be just... Even if I'm not hitting anything, I can still just waste the cards. That's kind of... Okay. Okay, I understand. I think. Don't waste cards. A lot of these guys are just one hits anyway. Fuck off with that. I said fuck off with that. Okay. Yeah, I can already tell I'm not gonna like this game very much. This was proud mode, I probably would have died 3 times to those guys. Okay, so it's like Pokemon, where them just touching me triggers a battle, okay. Triggers a whole ass stadium brawl. Because video games. Wait, can hitting me take away cards? They didn't say that.
Final.
Fucking, I can't use 2 cards at the same time. I guess that kind of makes sense, but the hell? You gotta be clear and calculated with all your moves. You gotta be fucking... You have to... Wow, this is like... more different than I thought. No, never again, Damocles. I learned the hard way in the first game. Not spending 3 hours on the first boss ever again. Unless it's like Dark Souls. Okay, so just go through the damn door. Does it matter which card I use? But just having the key card is enough to open the door. What the fuck? You need the key card and one more additional cards? Pick that fucking... Does it matter? Okay. It does matter. Alright. The cards you shall... Okay. What? Okay. What? Okay. Okay, whatever. I guess it's not impossible to understand. It's just... a lot of information thrown at me, like... really quickly. The music is still playing. No, it's hella easy. This is beginner. Oh, well, you get what you wish for. This is literally a filler arc. This shit just feels like filler. It just feels unimportant. It's like, it's not even trying. It's like, just because you have the secret boss, I'm supposed to be invested. Just because I don't know, I don't understand fully what's happening. You think this counts as like a full game? No. Did we? I don't care what you have to say. Yeah, you're chasing Pluto to the castle thing, but aren't we in Traverse City? Is it like a room in the giant castle? Yep, I knew it. The card created it. Exactly! Being the bounty...
You know, I like the Bound arc, to be honest with you. It could have been better. The second half really dragged on. But it wasn't awful. It was like... I do see why people don't like it. Like, it does not need to be 40 fucking episodes. Oh, this is, I forgot his name. Don't tell me, fucking Leo. Leon, yeah. He was gonna say it anyway, whatever. I bet Leon's not even real in this. I just think it's a lot longer than it should have been. I did like the main villain. Oh yeah, fucking Cardi was great. He was actually like... he was designed by Kubo too, so I think that played a part in why he was so well received. How do you know my name? Oh shit. Of course you haven't. Yeah, this whole game's gonna be a mindfuck for no reason. After all trouble I went through to remember your name, you don't even remember mine? Go fuck yourself. Music's still playing. I was just gonna say, Leon looks like an older Sora now that I look at him. Like, nigga, you literally beat his ass in the last game. No, it's funny, like, I was playing Kingdom Hearts 1 with my girlfriend off screen, and, like, she had actually beat Leon, and I didn't think anything was gonna happen, but, like, Yuffie came in the same way, and it's just that the line was different. Instead of saying, like, wow, you really fucked him up, Leon, it was like, damn, you're slacking, Leon. It's just, the same shit happened either way. Was pointless. I think Leon's just kidding. Yes, I pull. I pull exactly one because I'm faithful. Oh, I still fucking hate your design, but you're here too. Okay, so, fucking, but okay, this is definitely a mindfuck. Just like, bits of information is just implanted into their brains for convenience, I guess. Please, just stop the music for a second, please. It's just so overbearing, goddammit. Oh, god damn it. Get the fuck off my face, you ugly... Oh, wait, no. Get the fuck off the screen, you ugly whore! Oh, she did. She listened. Good. I'm gonna lose again. What's even the point? Oh, that's interesting. I kind of assumed it meant like the number of hits you would have for each card, but no. Oh! Interesting. Okay, so let's try six, I guess. Yeah. Boom. What? Okay, so if it's a tie, it's just that. Okay, so 9. You still blocked it, so that's...
up. Whatever.
Would this game have been better if we were just kind of thrown into it? I feel like in the first game, like, yeah, we had introduction, but you get to choose what stats you start with and you can build them up as you're on. But, like, we were still in an introductory world where we weren't. I prefer gathering shit for, like, 2 hours than just be told the mechanics of the game as soon as I get there. Like, give me a second to settle in. Holy shit. Holy shit. Stocking cards. Okay. 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 I can do math. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Rah! How much shit is there to keep track of? Is it like this no matter what difficulty you choose it on? Or does Proud Mode just not tell you anything? Yeah, that's kind of what we should have been doing. Can you imagine if this was the first Kingdom Hearts game? Like, okay, same story as the first game, but just this gameplay format? Shit would have died on launch. Yeah, no, I'm not fighting at all.
Cards, I guess. Fuck face. Okay. Let me lock onto something. You die. Okay, cool. Can you please? Okay. I'm sure if I played for another hour, I'd really get the hang of it, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. He's peeking no kodose. Oh, I got a fucking.
Yeah.
Alchemy what? Alright, who's next? Who else wants some? Wait, oh, I just noticed that in, like, the top right-hand corner, that, is that a map sort of thing? Or a compass? Donald! What in the name of fuck? Where the fuck? What even are you? Oh, I... That was completely non-consensual, bitch. Can you? Alright. Premium room? Oh, okay. Is that what this is? Oh. Yeah, I'm just guessing here. But okay, here we go. Hey, the gang's all here. All the ugly whores are here. Final Fantasy fans feel about these guys just being here all nonchalantly. Like, does this even make sense in their universe, or are they just going along with it? Like, fucking, which game would this be? In between what games would Kingdom Hearts take place in the Final Fantasy universe? I'm sure the whole timeline is just absolutely incongruent. You forgot, but the feelings remain. I would love this shit to have voice acting. Okay. I guess that... No, that doesn't fucking make sense, but it makes sense in the game.
Yeah, a friend of mine is somewhere in this town. I hate Castle. What's that? There aren't any castles.
Shit, man. Y'all gotta catch up. Yeah, I'll see it through. Dog, you are playing an RPG. You gotta be on buzz if you think that shit's gonna have guns. Look. When there's, like, an excessive amount of dialogue, like what there is right now, like, I prefer if it was spoken rather than me having to read it. RPG or not, that shit is just not comfortable for me.
Like, I watched Hunter x Hunter subbed, I watched Legends of Galactic Heroes, that show's only subbed.
I've watched ReZero subbed.
Both seasons. Like, I'm done with fucking reading.
Yeah. I've read all of Percy Jackson's Cirque du Freak and Michael Bay. It's just more reading. Right, so like, all this is just an illusion. It's the Matrix inside. What if America is inside Castle Oblivion? Wouldn't that be some shit? What if all of this... What if Andrew Tate was right all along? I feel like I just went backwards. Fine. Okay. Yeah, sure, whatever. I knew there's gonna be another cutscene. What? So, like, how do normal people survive then in this town? Are they even here? Was that even explained in the last game? Was that a problem the entire time? Like, can normal people just carry around firearms in case a Heartless fucks them up? Or do people just die randomly and y'all just accept it because that's life? I have many questions about your world and your lore that you are not answering. Is a jungle size Heartless shows up when that bell rings. If it's fucking guard armor, I swear. If you value your hide, you'll get out of here while getting this good. Thanks, kid.
Gosh, maybe we should leave.
How the fuck are you gonna get out? No, we don't! Uh-oh, ding-dong. Be careful. So now there's gonna be a fight.
No,
what the fuck is this? What is this? What is this? I'm losing cards. I'm going to die. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck, give me like all the cards. Okay. Fucking... Oh, I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to fight this dragon again. Please, no. No, please, no. 2, 1. How do I even... Okay, he's like half dead. That's something, yeah. I guess. Oh my god, oh my god. 2 and the 1 and the boom. Okay. Bro, fam. Come on, come on. Okay, it's not. It's beginner mode, so it's not that. It shouldn't be that difficult. Just hit him once! You have fucking one hit! At least he doesn't fucking one-shot me like in the last game. What? What just happened? How'd he fucking heal? What is going on? If I take someone to kill him, does he just fucking heal? Oh my god. Oh my god, there's no way. Please die. Oh, he has lives. Okay. Oh, that's still bullshit. That's... What the fuck are you doing? Alright, motherfucker. Oh my god. You are just an asshole. You're gonna kill me. I'm dead. I don't have anything to heal myself with. Each limb has their own health? Oh. Right. Right. Oh my god. You know, this is why I'm not playing Kingdom Hearts 2 on proud mode, in case this fucker shows up again. Why? I don't care that he's purple, it's the same shit. I don't even know if I want to do that again. I mean... I wish this music would shut up so I can speak. Oh, nope. New fight. How about, why do I have to be on that shit, like, on my first turn? It's permanently, yes, it has! Like, fucking guard armor and taskmaster, like, I never want to fight those fuckers again. Donald! Why can't I? That's right, I can't fucking charge while that's happening because this is very dumb. Like. Oh, there he is. Hey, self. Thankfully, he's absent. Oh, thank god. Okay. I've just gotta. Okay, hold on. Okay. I just have so many questions. Like, why cards? Why have the same gameplay but just with cards? Why do things in this super specific way? I forgot who Yorichi was in Demon Slayer. Wasn't he like Tanjiro's dad or... The fucking six-eyed dude is quite the experience. I have to fucking talk to this dude again. I expected something ranging from mediocre to bad. It's in that ballpark so far. Like, I want to kill this fucking guard armor before I even think about quitting. I understand. You'd fucking hate Yu-Gi-Oh! You probably hate Pokemon. Beyblade. Wait, no. That's not a card. Chaotic. If anybody's heard of that. Shit, there aren't that many card games I know of. Solitaire, Blackjack, Spades, I'm sure you hate all those. I can skip this shit, I'm so dumb. Alright, time to die. Hopefully, for real this time. I can't skip the fucking dramatic sequence because this game is... Oh my god, I hate that shit! Why does it run out even when I'm not attacking anything? That's so fucking shitty. That's the shittiest of the shits. this game would be marginally better if that was not a mechanic. Come on, come on. Please don't fuck with me. Do not fuck with me, please. I just like anime and video games on the card game, right? Die.
Goofy!
There we go. Use the Mickey card. There is, I don't know if I have that yet. Did Goofy just... What just happened? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Why are you on the ground, baby? You give up. That's fine with me. Your hand's gone. Die. Die. Yeah, Goofy, Goofy, Goofy.
Goofy!
Oh, is that what this is? Okay. What's this do? Wait. Oh, that's what that did. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, I only have two cards. Stop interrupting me while I'm fucking trying to recharge my shit, you asshole. Can you please, like... Can you please... Right, Leon said these cards aren't unlimited! Oh my god, you ass. Can I... Wow. Oh no. Relentless, ain't ya? So I only get two at a time now? One of them is still... Yeah, okay, just kill me then. Yeah, whatever.
Holy shit.
Brace ass. Wait, does it not fucking give me more? Does it just recharge if I already have a full thing? So not only are the cards limited, not only do I waste them without attacking.
It's just those two things, but holy fuck, that's a bad combination.
Heal.
And that was a bad move. Tis but a scratch, right? Ow. At least you dropped cards, thanks for that. Now, die. Or momentarily. Goodbye.
Yeah.
No! Okay. I gotta get the body first. That's what I'm fucking struggling with. Because the body... Can I not? Are you deadass? Haha, you missed. Lol. Donald, kill him. What just happened? Do I gotta be close to him? I gotta be... This is... Oh, no, I hate this. Oh, no, I hate this. Oh, no, I hate this. Pluto, what the hell are you gonna do? Okay. Pluto, help me out. What are you doing? What is that doing? What did you do? That did nothing to the enemy. I'm so disappointed. Give me that, whatever that is. Can cards, like, disappear if you don't get them for long enough? I would assume so. What's this do? I'm not even sure. Okay. Shit. Okay. I'm freaking out over nothing. I keep pressing the wrong fucking buttons. Oh no. You asshole. It's like, give me a moment. Huh. Card! Is that the Mickey card? Hell yeah, it is. Yeah, stop that. Stop that. Unforgivable. Now you die. Pluto, what the fuck are you even gonna do, bro? Like, genuinely, what are you gonna do? I'm not even sure, like, what he even does. No! Another one, cool. Ah, you fucking ass. Please stop. Actually, please stop. Alright, we're getting there. Do something! You did nothing! I'm fucking dead. Okay, no, I'm not. Cool. Awesome. Yay. Get fucked. You purple ass, guard ass, armor ass, helmet ass, killer ass, fucking heartless ass, black ass, red ass, decapitated ass, no limbs, no legs, no arms ass. There can't be light without darkness ass nigga. I got it. Oh. I'm sure that car will be fucking useless in real battle.
Pluto gives you a change to get a previous car you can... Okay, but... Oh, a chance. Okay, so am I not using it correctly? Yeah, I hate this. Yeah, everybody hates this game, and I can fucking see why already. Castle like this old town inside some of the monsters. That's a good switch. Depending on what card you have, pretty brutal. Yeah, I can see. He's probably right. Yeah. I was not sure. Maybe okay, so I'm part of what you're really doing. I mean, I remember the time I got my heart. Leon. Get the fuck off that! Nah, it's not funny. Top 10 LJ moments. I'm done after this. This was fucking... Like, I get it. Yeah, like, I know what the game is now. Now I know what not to expect. Or what not to divulge in. guy who's singing the heart or fucking the astronauts. Beware your memories, that's kind of cryptic. Find you additional cards if your HP and MP is low. Oh, okay. That's a better explanation. What does that mean? What the hell? Are y'all illusions too? Is that why you just appeared out of nowhere? Dead. Okay, so like I forgot where the save shit is. Do I even want to save? So yeah, like instantly like a 3 out of 10 game. Maybe not that low, maybe like 5. Oh, here it is. Like, it's just Kingdom Hearts 1, but worse. The camera seems fine. That's like the only improvement. But why there have to be cards? Why is... Fucking, not only are there, like, not only cards, but like, limited uses of them. And, like, not attacking anything still wastes them? That's fucking stupid. And, like, you get less cards, the more, like, damn. I wouldn't think it was so stupid if the first game literally didn't give me unlimited attacks. Yeah, magic ran out, but I could just fucking... I didn't have stamina for, like, my Keyblade or something.
The comment saying, Enchanted Memory Sword is basically recollecting some memory since he's in a deep sleep replaying his past, his collecting data for. So yeah, literally filler. This could just be filler.
You just described a filler arc, bro. Like, none of this actually happens. Like, that, it's filler. Yeah, but the story's good. It's good. Gameplay is mega bad. Yeah. Not quite filler. The hell is it then? Dude's become another character at least to restore his memories for sure. Wait, so that means he lost his memories after Kingdom Hearts 1? And like we never saw him like fall asleep. He just... It's complicated? Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure, like, what exactly they were going... It was a Game Boy Advance game, but even then... What Game Boy Advance game is even like this? Was this... Would this be better on the Game Boy? Did people even enjoy it back then? Did the remaster improve upon it at all? Is there any way to turn down this music? Infinite Tsukuyomi, I like that. That makes sense to me. Yeah, we literally had filler of that. No, it would not. It would not be better on the Game Boy. But are there audio cuts? Shit. Well, I'm about to edit anyway. Yeah, times. Whatever, I don't care. Oh. Alright, well, that was Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. That was... not... oh. I'm lagging. Maybe I'll play Kingdom Hearts 2. Maybe I'll stream it. Maybe. Goodbye. Thanks for coming for about an hour.